Chrome feature shortcuts. To open the Chrome menu, press Alt, F, or Alt, E, or F10, Enter. Firstly, I pressed Alt, F, then pressed Escape. Secondly, I pressed Alt, E, and pressed Escape. To show or hide the bookmarks bar, press Ctrl, Shift, B. This shortcut acts as a toggle button. I pressed Ctrl, Shift, B to show the bookmarks bar, and same Ctrl, Shift, B to hide the bookmarks bar. To open the bookmarks manager, press Ctrl, Shift, O. To open the history page in a new tab, press Ctrl, H. To open the downloads page in a new tab, press Ctrl, J. To open the Chrome Task Manager, press Shift, Escape. Press Escape key to exit Chrome Task Manager. To open the Find bar to search the current page, press Ctrl, F, or F3. I am searching for In. To jump to the next match to your Find bar search, press Ctrl, G. It does this serially moving forward. To jump to the previous match to your Find bar search, press Ctrl, Shift, G. This is done, serially, moving backwards. To open developer tools, press Ctrl, Shift, J, or F12. Either of Ctrl, Shift, J, or F12, acts as a toggle button. To open the clear browsing data options, press Ctrl, Shift, Delete. I don't want to clear any of my browsing data, I will ignore the clear browsing data box, and do the next shortcuts. To open the Chrome Help Center in a new tab, press F1. To log in a different user or browse as a guest, press Ctrl, Shift, M. I chose Manage People option, and clicked on Browse as Guest. Browsing afterwards will not be synced to my Google Chrome account. To open a feedback form, press Alt, Shift, I. In summary, to open the Chrome menu, press Alt, F, or Alt, E, or F10, Enter. To show or hide the bookmarks bar, press Ctrl, Shift, B. To open the bookmarks manager, press Ctrl, Shift, O. To open the history page in a new tab, press Ctrl, H. To open the downloads page in a new tab, press Ctrl, J. To open the Chrome Task Manager, press Shift, Escape. To open the Find bar to search the current page, press Ctrl, F, or F3. To jump to the next match to your Find bar search, press Ctrl, G. To jump to the previous match to your Find bar search, press Ctrl, Shift, G. To open developer tools, press Ctrl, Shift, J, or F12. To open the clear browsing data options, press Ctrl, Shift, Delete. To open the Chrome Help Center in a new tab, press F1. To log in a different user or browse as a guest, press Ctrl, Shift, M. To open a feedback form, press Alt, Shift, I. Thank you for watching.